Going to meet in a way in Tokyo as well.
And a furious
receive way. Then Stefan Mengel also. Stefan did a brilliant tournament.
Great rally.
To be aggressive from back and side, mainly with forehand.
Oh,
just the placement would have been good. Without the net ball, really difficult for Dimitri to catch.
And he takes his first game point, ladies and gentlemen.
Mizutani's backhand with a flick.
Backhand serve from the forehand corner coming up. Strong. Oh, good.
The third one, that's too much.
Takes the first in this game.
That's been on Mizutani, but then Dimitri was not moving too good after. And this is good from Mizutani. Good one. Maybe like Samsonov a little bit, he's also known for this special touch there.
Lucky Mizutani. Very good. Oh, what a bad serve receive.
And what Dimitri Ovtcharov's plan is to really keep opening the game and to keep rolling. That's anticipation. Very often in the cross court they are waiting. So therefore it's crucial to have good placement of the ball. This is good.
That's the end of the court, ladies and gentlemen. Behind the shot, exactly. And he's working. That's the right side. That was a great.
It looks like an easy miss, but it was not.
And Ovtcharov misses. Clenching his fist, Mizutani. Always good to see someone displaying such a positive body language. 22 is in a position to close down this match here and now. Game points for the German. And he takes it. Wow. Oh, that was very well crafted. Table tennis off the high. Spectacular finish from Dmitry Ovtcharov, and look at him enjoying the moment. Fantastic game, ladies and gentlemen.
Am Ende aller Finalspiele auch mit dabei sein. Also, es lohnt sich nicht nur, weil wir jetzt noch ein Finale bei den Damen mit deutscher Beteiligung haben, sondern ganz am Ende erfüllt es sicherlich auch all die zahlreichen Interview- und Autogrammwünsche, die ihr noch habt. Bleibt in der Halle bis zum großen Finale, bis zur Siegerehrung.
What a fantastic match, ladies and gentlemen, but let's keep looking forward. Two more great matches coming up from Magdeburg, from the German Open. Next up is the women's singles finals, Korea versus Germany. It is So Yo-won facing Shan Xiaona.